This is how you trim a palm frond. This one's bad and dead. Go right to the base of the palm trunk, like this, and just trim it. Just like that. Have another ill and dead palm frond. Same thing. Get that palm leaf out of the way. Go near the trunk, like this, and trim it. That's basically all you have to do there. It's not really hard. So yeah, hope y'all like the video.